Be careful, it's hot, 啊。
大家猜谁来罗马找我了？看看，雪琪，没错，她就是我的意大利语伴。前段时间给大家录了一期视频，然后我是专门到她的那个城市去找她，然后去进行语言的交换。最近呢，我的工作也比较忙，所以一直在罗马，也没有时间到处跑。视频也给大家耽误了两三天的时间。这一次呢，她专程从佛罗伦萨跑到罗马来找我了。今天她跟我说想吃火锅，那我就尽一下地主之谊，带他去一下罗马，比较有档次的火锅。在国外啊，在罗马这边找一个有档次的火锅还是不容易的。
我发没
？Anche io tantissimo。
我们到了罗马这个有档次的火锅，这是他第一次吃火锅 ，It's a first time。
Yeah。
我让他尝一尝咱们中国火锅，一般老外都会说是水煮菜，但是我跟你说，这东西只要吃上了就会上瘾。看看他今天怎么样，给大家看一下我们点了什么。
我们俩都不太能吃辣椒。You like spicy?
I like spicy, yeah.
一般意大利人 ，pegante， 一般意大利人不太喜欢吃辣椒，但他比较特别。Peperoncino molto buono,
Yeah, veramente buono.
看看我们的清汤锅。I teach you some Chinese words, okay?
Okay.
牛肉。
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 藕片。
藕片。
藕片。牛肉丸。
That's a hard one.
牛肉。
牛肉
丸儿，
丸
牛肉丸
牛肉丸
还不错啊，那 good 啊。香菜卷牛肉try again
I will try it, I will eat that, but it's hard for me to say
牛肉
卷
香菜牛肉卷香菜OK later 这个就不叫了，虾滑。其实我今天没点内脏啊，因为他们对内脏，大家看他调的小料里边通红的，放了很多辣椒。再看我的，我都没放辣椒，里边是海鲜酱油。Put meat inside， OK？ 大家看他用筷子的手势啊。哇哦
！Like this, I keep this.
Yeah, you can put inside. Just take another thing. Try. No, no, no. It's not blonde.
I don't mind.
OK.那么在意大利这边，牛肉其实直接生吃也没有太大问题。OK, you can try. Yeah. 我刚教他的怎么吃，要用那个蘸料。猪肉可不能这么生吃啊。È buono?
It is.
Really? It's really hard. You must be careful.
我也饿了。罗马这档次火锅真不错，看起来很棒。Let's go.三明汤就是，在
国外还能吃到三明
汤，真的很不错。这个肉丸子得。Lunch, use this one. No, we can put inside first. Don't take some seafood. Same ball.
Quick.
Yeah.这是不是看看我次于国内的档次、This is a real China. 是刚好。
Maybe you keep menu first.
No.
Like this one. You don't keep menu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You keep one? This.
Yeah. So I keep it.
Yeah, you keep it.
Okay.
他是我的工人。超级好 ，I want waiting seafood. How about it?
A lot of sugar.
Salud.
And it's cold.
Salud. 我比他年长，所以我的酒杯往上。If you want, same if you work, you work, so it's a business before you drink alcohol, and if they're important, you need to make more money.If the men is objective, they can make a but you need the first to do the job.
So you're not a gentleman?
班长。
Nice or just
good? The same, care. In China?
Yes.
Actually, now every city is hotpot. But hotpot, I think it's from Sichuan.
You think what it is?
I'm not sure. I need a check.
Okay.
Sichuan,
where is Chengdu?
Chengdu.
Yeah,
it's really good.
Yeah, I like the cuisine. It's like the flavor. It's not like as sweet as in the south.
Long time ago.
It's spicy.
Sichuan is a 蜀国. They have a lot of small country. But they are both same. So now they are together, but long, long time ago. They have many small countries. But now,
Everything
is. Okay. So, yeah. That's
what we're like. Is
it ready? Yeah. I think already. It is?
No. 这个没软好像不太能吃。No.
看他拿筷子的手势跟小孩刚学筷子一样。对于我来讲这个也很难。It's hard.
But I can't do it.
I show you. Huh? Be careful, it's hot, huh?
Should I put it
in
the same sauce?
Yeah, I think no problem.
A little bit.
Try. Be careful. Hot. 其实老外很多不太吃香菜，国内也有很多人不太吃这个东西，像咱们吃他奶酪一样，我也吃不了，但是他能接受。Try.
Yes, one second. Okay.
How my gusto? Bueno.
Bueno.
行，你是一个特别的老外。
大家看看我们两个的战斗力行不行？
Abbiamo finito tutto.
我们全都吃了，现在去买单。
我们吃完饭了，我先回家拿下电脑，等会儿去咖啡厅，然后一起练练语言。那一顿饭花了80欧元，其实在意大利来讲真的很便宜，很经济实惠了。如果在国内的话，80欧元相当于400块钱人民币。差不多两个人吃火锅，我估计现在啊这个物价也得这个价格，所以在这儿能吃到一个有档次的正宗的火锅，我觉得还是非常值得的啊。我要语言要加油，晚一点我要给他再送到火车站，然后送回他自己回家，我就不给他送回家了。得嘞，他还在那儿等我呢，我现在赶紧去进屋拿下电脑，然后我就去跟他练语言去了。记得咱们下一期视频再见，你们的西蒙又回来了。